So from the three, they bring Watkins back around from the other side. Just give it to Ellington, pounding up the middle. And the ball taken out by West Virginia back the other way. The Mountaineers took it out of his hands. And Darwin Cook is racing for a touchdown. How about that turnaround? Oh, man!
Unbelievable.
Well, that will certainly one be reviewed, and then Cook, as he ran all the way down, kept going, ran into the wall. He gets up and he's okay. 99 yards, it's called right now. Let's get a peek. You got a million things there. When does the ball come out? Is he laying on other bodies? Is he crossed the plane? When's the ball ripped out? You see the ball coming
out
there.
Yeah.
The previous play is under further review. The ruling on the field was the ball was taken away and returned for a touchdown.
Trying to identify.